Alright guys, today I'm bringing you another best possible squad builder, and today we're going to be doing the ALJ league, which is the Saudi Arabian league. It's a bit of a weird league, but there's actually a few decent players. Well, there's quite a lot of decent players in this team, where you might recognise from FIFA 14, like a team of the season player, and there's some Brazilians in it as well. But anyway, we're going to start off in goal, and we're going to go with Alan Ezzy. He's 70 rated, he's basically absolutely shocking, but he's playing for Al-Nasr, I don't know, something like that. But anyway, he goes in the goalkeeper position, 70 rated. Then our three centre backs, we're also going with the 3-4-1-2 formation with this, as the left backs and right backs were lower rated than the three centre backs. So we're in the middle centre back, we're going to go with Digao, 71 rated, doesn't look like too bad apart from his pace. But he goes there, and he's playing for Al-Hilal. Our left centre back, we are going to go with Kwak Tai Hui. I don't know, but he's got 84 physical, 70 defending, 62 pace, not that bad. He's also playing for Al-Hilal. Nothing really special apart from his physical. And at the right centre back position, I'm going to go with Hausawi. And he's playing for that Al-Nasr again. 68 pace, 72 defending, 70 physical, not too bad. Pace isn't too bad, I guess, but apart from that, nothing else. So the back four, they're alright, not much pace at all, but decent, I guess, for the ratings. So our two centre mids are going to go with Al-Jassim, who doesn't look too bad actually, 74 rated, and he's playing for Al-Ali, he goes there, decent stats I guess for a centre mid. And then at the right centre mid position, we are going to go with Atif. Once again, doesn't have that many bad stats. The stats are decent for a silver 72, and he's playing for Al-Shabaab. We're going to actually swap him to the left because he will link up with a player on the left midfield position. But we're going to go to the right midfield position first. We're going to go with Al-Dosari, 89 pace, 74 dribbling, 70 shot. Actually, doesn't look like that bad of a player. Looks decent, 4 star skills as well. Al-Hilal again, doesn't look too bad, I guess, for a right midfielder. 70 shot, which is decent. Then at left midfield position, we're going to go with Rafinha, who is probably the best player in his team. Well, maybe him and the two strikers, I guess, but Rafinha, he goes at the left midfield position, Brazilian. Doesn't look too bad, 87 pace, 80 dribbling, 72 passing. 4 star skills as well. I remember using him in like FIFA 13, I think. And he actually wasn't that bad in there. He was a non-rare gold. He's a non-rare in this thing, I think he is. Actually, he might be a rare. I don't know because I can't see. But yeah, he goes there. Also playing for Al-Shabaab, is it? Al-Shabaab, yeah. Rafinha goes there, though. Decent player. Really good player. Brazilian. Then at the camp position, we're going to go with Thiago Neves. Also a Brazilian. Looks really good. I can't remember who he played for before he moved to this team. But I remember he did play for a European team, if I'm correct. I'm sure it was, but anyway, he goes there. 4-star skill moves, really good cam, decent stats all around. And looks like a pretty decent player. Then we're at the right striker, we're going to go with Al-Shamrani. And if you remember, he got a team of the season in FIFA 14. Didn't have, I think it was 80 rated. Actually, wasn't that bad. His shooting on it was actually, he had like really high shooting. I think he had like 87 shooting or something like that. Yeah, he goes on the right midfield position, right striker. Also play Al-Hilal, decent stats, 86 pace, 76 shots, and physical, decent player. Then at the left striker, we're going with Didier Yakonin, who is he's actually a really good striker. I remember he had an inform FIFA 13. I used to love using him for Ivory Coast. He's got 84 pace, 76 shot, and some physical, and he's playing for Al-Ittihad. But yeah, he's actually a decent player, and this team actually doesn't look too bad, actually. I might give it a go, just swap it about a bit, get some more pace in the team. But yeah, that's basically the best possible Saudi Arabian team, the ALJ League. And if you could leave a like, that'd be great, and if you could subscribe, that'd be much appreciated. And I'll be uploading a few more squad builders before I go on to internationals. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and bye.